magazine.
KIRO's Karen O'Leary shows us just what's so special about this Seattle station. You can't tell from the outside, although there is a clue on the roof. But step inside this North Seattle High School, walk upstairs, and look just on the other side of a very creaky door, and here you'll find it.
CD9.5 FM, it's 12:42 p.m., and we've got new music by Culture Beat with Take Me Away.
Take me away.
30,000 watts of cutting-edge dance music, featured in the latest Rolling Stone magazine. Rolling Stone calls KNHC the most influential high school station in the country.
It's great. I was so excited. It's really nice. I'm glad they chose us. It's really an honor.
C89 may be run by students, but it's full-service radio, complete with news.
President Clinton says it should be illegal to try cloning a human.
18-year-old Andrew Higgins guesses he spends up to 30 hours a week at the station.
This is probably why I probably am still in high school. This is why I still want to go to school every day. It's because of radio.
Junior Tim Green says taking radio class helped him find a calling.
It's changed my life totally. I love it.
There are a few adults around, including longtime instructor Judy Rudo.
You know, I do see really shy kids start to blossom. They come in as freshmen and they can hardly talk. By seniors, they're these outgoing kids, you know, that are ready to face the world.
Many students who catch it here never shake their radio bug. They aspire to careers behind the mic. Even though Tim admits he may never again get the kind of national exposure he's getting at age 17 in Rolling Stone.
We're on page 24, so if you rip off the first 23 pages, we're on the cover.
On the cover of the Rolling Stone.
Karen O'Leary, KIRO News, Seattle.
Great experience.
Those young people will be on the air around here soon, professionally.
Yeah, but I hope not, like, right away.
No,